these conquests have given you a home, but they're...
And I don't like to be called a nerd or a geek or anything just because I love video games and wrestling. We don't have to put a label on everything, right? Like, I'm just cool.